highest. Hurricane winds. Don't forget about money. You can afford a mooring rig. Price to fit every budget. So call me now. And come in for a personalized fitting. Don't buy wigs that come off at the wrong time. Call Maury's Wig Shop.
Come on, boy.
Henry, you're a good kid. I've been good to you. You've been good to me. But there's something quite unreasonable going on here. Jimmy's being a conscionable ball breaker.
Okay, give him 8-5 on Cleveland.
Look, look. I never had to pay the vigorous debt he demands. Am I something special? What am I, a schmuck on wheels?
Maury, please. You know Jimmy. You borrowed his money. Pay him.
I didn't agree to 3 points above the vig. What am I, fucking nuts?
What are you going
to
do?
Come on.
You're going to fight with Jimmy Conway? He wants his money. Give him his money and let us just get the fuck out of here.
Hey, fuck him.
Fuck him in the ear. What are you talking about?
Fuck him in the other ear.
Son of a bitch.
Did I ever bust his balls? Did I? I could have dropped the dime a million times.
Come on.
Then I wouldn't have to pay
for it. You're talking crazy. Stop it now, will you?
Listen, I got money for that fucking commercial. Fucking commercial. Don't get my money. Don't get my fucking
Jimmy.
Money.
Huh? Jimmy's going to pay.
Fucking kid. Get the money. Fucking cop. Pay me my money.
Sounds of the serial wax killer mix mastermind. Welcome to Liquid Scratch Jazz. And welcome to the show.
Tommy, if I was gonna break your balls, I'd pay to go home and get your shine box. Oh, this kid was great. He I used to call him Spit Shine Tommy. I swear to God, I hear the computer.
You took my heart away,
away.
The very first day that I saw you.
Testing lab, and you can see for yourself.
What is this new invention?
I'm not at liberty to say.
I regret to say the game is over, my dear fellow.
Remedio, that won't even know yet. Remedio, that won't even know yet.
Want the evening edition?
I get me all kinds of questions, you know. Why, you zero, no. I tell you. He says, oh, you're going to tell me something today. Go fuck your mother. Bing, pow, you saw the paper, Anthony. It was like this. Now I'm coming around, you know. I start to come out of it. All I see in front of me is big brick again. He says, oh, what do you want to tell me now, tough guy? I said, what are you doing here? I thought I'd tell you to go fuck your mother. I thought he was gonna shit. Ow, Pete.
Oh.
Ensues inside Mr. Freeze's super air-conditioned mountain hideout.
Is that him? Could I be right? Could that be kid? Could that be kid?
For dinner party. This has been a...
Could that be kid?
Thank you.
Could that be kid? Dynamite!
They are close. Observe very closely. This is how to clean your nose. Very good.
Right there. I mean, you cannot grasp hold of it. You cannot punch it and hurt it. So every Kung Fu man is trying to do that, to be soft like water and flexible and adapt itself to the opponent. This is a crane form. Start off. A karate punch is like an iron bar. Whack. A Kung Fu punch is like an iron chain with an iron ball attached to the end, and it go whang, and it hurt inside. There is a finger jab, there is a punch, there is a back fist, and no more. Of course, then they use legs, straight at the groin, all come up.
Back in 1964, my father had created the idea to have a tournament, an international karate tournament, to bring groups of people, large groups of people from all over the world to compete. In a format so that they just display their different styles, and he thought this would be a wonderful opportunity to show this kid from Oakland off in the public's eye, and his name was Bruce Lee. mesmerized by the speed and the agility and the effectiveness that Bruce had. His stage presence, his sense of humor, his confidence in himself, and portrayed so well, and projected himself so well.
He said, hey man, I know your name. I seen you cruising with the low rider, hanging out down.
Yo, we about to speed the shit up for you right about now.
You cannot grasp hold of it. You cannot punch it and hurt it. So every Kung Fu man is trying to do that. To be soft like water and flexible and adapt itself to the opponent. This is a crane bomb. Start off. The karate punch is like an iron bar.
No, you're gonna dig this.
Like an iron chain. With an iron ball attached to the end, and it goes wham, and it hurts inside.
Oh.